China internet crackdown. Beijing orders app stores to remove Douban and 105 other apps. China has ordered 106 smartphone apps, including popular social media platform Douban, to be removed from the country's app stores in the government's latest crackdown on data violation. The Ministry of Industry and Information Technology, which has become increasingly aggressive in policing apps, said on Thursday that the directive was the result of an inspection campaign launched on November 3. How Douban went from China's IMDb to its spiritual corner. Douban's website remained publicly accessible on Thursday afternoon and existing users were still able to access the app, but visits made to the site by unregistered users from IP addresses outside mainland China, including those in Hong Kong, have been blocked. Representatives from the Beijing-based private company were summoned by authorities and told to make immediate rectifications amid the government's ramped-up efforts to control public opinions on the internet. Douban, which has about 10 million monthly active users, has garnered a cultish following among Chinese netizens seeking a relatively liberal forum to discuss films, books, and pop culture, as well as topics deemed sensitive by the government.